without anything
to cause chaos or anything that causes jeopardy in the system of things. And during this system, this is during the Zhou Dynasty. And during this Zhou Dynasty, the 10 sons of the Jade Emperor have spread chaos throughout the earth. They placed the forest, they evaporated the sea, and they also, not to mention, they also broke the sky into half. And following these incidents, Shangha has ordered her husband, her spouse, Hong Yi, to shoot down these 10 sons in order to restore peace in the earth.
On earth!
On earth! Because as they were already worshipped at night, they are in concern for their worshippers, as if they will not have to suffer just because of 10 selfish